Kate Upton, and if you like what you see, make sure you subscribe.